What's going on, YouTube friends? Just wanted to give you guys an update on the build. Those are going to be 5 1/4, 6.5 components upset up front. This is the amp layout in the back. Not where I want to be, but we're getting there.